Are you struggling to get MP4 video file to play? Whether you've recorded the video on a phone or on a standard video camera, making it work can sometimes be a problem. Often, it's simply a case of installing the right video codec. But what if the video file itself isn't working? In this video, we're going to show you how to fix a corrupt MP4 file. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. VLC Player is an incredibly versatile app. It's actually the perfect freeware MP4 repair tool. Thanks to VLC, you might be able to fix corrupted video files by converting them to a working file format. First, download and install VLC Player to your system and open it. Now follow this easy steps to fix MP4 file. Step 1. Open the media menu. Step 2. Select convert/save. And add your desired corrupted MP4 file. Step 3. Click the convert/save button. On the next screen, choose a destination path and give name of your output file. Step 4. When you're done, click start. Now VLC Media Player repairs your video file, and it will create a new, watchable version. But if VLC Media Player can't solve the issue, we recommend you use Tenorshare 4DDIG to fix corrupted MP4 files. Tenorshare 4DDIG is an advanced MP4 video repair tool that helps you repair any corrupted or damaged videos. Besides, it can recover any lost or deleted data from computers and removable devices. Now I am going to show you how to repair corrupted, broken, or unplayable video files with 4DDIG. Firstly, download and install Tenorshare 4DDIG on your computer and run it. From the home page, select Video Repair, and then click Start to proceed. Click to add videos, and then tap Repair to start repairing the corrupted videos. After the repairing, you can choose videos to preview, and then click Export to save them to a safe location. Then you can access it once again. Hopefully, you can fix corrupted MP4 files with above methods. To repair any corrupt or damaged files, we strongly recommend you give it a shot to Tenorshare 4DDIG. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.